In this lecture, I'm going to show you how to buy a hosting using SiteFi hosting website. So let's get started. Search for SiteFi hosting in Google and you will get your results down here. Click on the second result. So this is what SiteFi hosting website looks like. Many may suggest HostGator is the best hosting website, but I would recommend SiteFi is also a best hosting website. So you can see that there are three packages available in SiteFi website. One is the Host Basic, Host Pro and the Lightning Speed package. Depending upon the number of domains you have, you can select the package that suits you. So I'm going to show you with a basic package. You need to initially select your hosting plan and then your billing cycle. Then you have to give your domain name. If you have already registered in GoDaddy, you can use that domain name here. Or if you don't have a domain, you can register your new domain here. Since I have already owned a domain in GoDaddy in my previous lecture, I'll give my domain name and already own this domain. So the name of my domain is buyiphone7pluscase.com. You have to save the domain after you enter it. After that, you have to enter all your billing information. Give your email address. Your password. And you have to confirm your password. Give your first name. Your last name. And your phone number. And then your complete address details. I'm selecting my country here. I'm giving my postal code. City name and my state name. So after that, if you want to pay through PayPal, you can enter your PayPal details or you can enter your credit card details. There's no need to give your SSL certificate details here. You can see that SiteFi consists of an yearly plan. So if you wish to subscribe yearly plan, you can use this website, or if you want to subscribe to a monthly plan, you can make use of HostGator. So once everything is done and after checking all the details, click on place order. Your order will be placed, and that's it for this lecture. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact me. I'll be replying you within 24 to 48 hours.